Good morning, everybody. It's Sunday morning. It is quote of the day, and it can only come from one of the one, the only, Naval Ravikant. This book is brilliant. Naval's book. If you haven't read it, by the way, you must read it. I've done a book review on it, and I love this book. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. This is a message for anybody who wants to get rich, and I'm talking about rich, not happiness, not any of that, not success. I'm saying rich. I'm defining this as rich because there's different successes in life. What I consider success is different to what you consider success. And happiness, oh boy, how do we define happiness? What is happiness? I was talking about, just really quick, I was talking about happiness the other day with my wife. I was like, Claire, you always think I'm happy, don't you? And she goes, yes. And I was like, well, what happens if you could go into my body and you could feel how I feel all the time? I wonder how that would compare to your happiness, because my happiness, you could just think, oh, is that it? That's your happiness. My happiness is up there, much higher level. I need to be feeling much higher than that. And I'm like, so it's interesting because what I feel is happy, how do I know what you guys feel is happy? Nobody knows. It could be on different scales all the time. I don't know. You don't know. And so this is just about wealth. I want to be really crystal clear. It's not about success and it's not about happiness. This is just about wealth. And he said, wealth and riches. You're never going to get rich renting out your time. Bosh, boom, bang. It's impossible. You cannot show me a rich person who works for somebody. And you're like saying, yes, you can, Dean. What about doctors? That's not rich. Well, it depends what you call rich, doesn't it? It depends what you call rich. Doctors, surgeons, even the best surgeons in the world, what they do is they use their money. I watched a documentary on this. They use their money, so they get, $300,000 a year. And they use that wealth to buy real estate, to invest in businesses, to invest in people. And then they are not renting out their time. You don't get rich by renting out your time. You only get rich if you can earn money while you sleep. You only get rich by if it's result-based rather than time-based. You can't do it. So renting out your time, you can never, ever, ever get rich. I don't care who says it. And by the way, it's all relative. So it depends on your relative, what you call rich. But I'm talking millionaires and stuff. You can't get to that level renting out your time. It's impossible. So if you've got a job, et cetera, you can never get to that area of wealth, unless you win the lottery, et cetera, unless you change. You've got to change. So Zach and Kai, if your ambition is to get rich, then you cannot rent out your time. You need to figure out to do something else other than rent out your time, because you will never get rich. You will never get wealthy by renting out your time. Some people are going to disagree. Some people are going to hate me, but that is, from my point of view, that is 100% true. If you are renting out your time right now, you need to figure out how to get that money that you've got, that you're getting from renting out your time, to work for you. What investments can you make? Because you need to make investments, so therefore it's not dependent on your time. That is the only way to build true wealth, is to figure out how to invest, how to get money that isn't dependent on your time. So I'm just going to say it again, Naval Ravikant, what a guy. You're never going to get rich renting out your time. Bosh, boom, bang. All right, guys and girls, thank you so much for listening. Sorry for going hard ass on you. See you soon. Bye.